Morning, guys. This is Russ, KI5GBQ. And this morning, I'm out here at Foss State Park here in western Oklahoma. I'm hopefully going to get an activation in. I forgot to charge the battery for the Zygu, so if it dies, I'll dig around and see what I find. I know I've got the mountain topper in the pickup that I usually carry with me, and if I need to, I'll switch to that. But hopefully this one will last me. Had the weather come in and cooled off over the weekend, so it's pretty nice out here. Beats the snot out of the 100 degree weather we've been having. So, well, with that, I'm going to finish getting ready and call QRL and see if we can't get on the air. All right, I've been sitting here at 140465 for a few minutes. Sounds like it's an open frequency. I'm going to call QRL and see if anybody's on frequency, and not, we'll get going. I did schedule the activation, but I want to go ahead and get on here and make sure that we're getting picked up. Well, we got Whiskey Bravo 2, Mike Quebec out of New York. Picked up a park to park there. Texas. Thank you. Well, there was a few of them there. We'll see if they're still there. Well, they all disappeared. Well, it looks like my battery's about to die. I'll call CQ a few more times and see what it does. And we got, I think, 11 total in the log, so we'll see if we can't pick up a few more before it gives up the ghost. Well, I think I'm going to call that an activation and move on, go get some lunch. So, appreciate you guys being there. 7-3.